I let my principles get in the way sometimes. I punched a bloke in the face once for saying Hawk the Slayer was rubbish.
Good for you.
Yeah, thanks. But that's not the point to me. The point is, I was defending the fantasy genre with terminal intensity, when what I should have said is, Dad, you're right. But let's give the club a try, and we'll discuss it later. This is a story. Heroic deeds. And the bitter struggle for the triumph of good over evil. And the sword. Wielded by a mighty hero.
Right. Well, let's give it a try, and we'll discuss it later.